awoke right there, screaming from a terrible dream, quite scared. I'd had a very convincing and fiendish nightmare of a world on its way right to hell in a high chair. I threw off the doona to find some air, gasping, dripping with sweat, voice rasping, trying to grasp and bask in reality, asking myself why my subconscious would blast me with such a rambunctious, unsettling illusion of confusion causing brain contusions. Loosening the skylight, I climbed right to the treehouse canopy to gaze out over the neighborhood surrounding me, and I didn't breathe easily until I could see that these suburbs still consisted of grass streets entirely lined with treehouses, with bees buzzing in between the blossoms for nectar and pollen, and then a rain shower with vine viaducts collecting the water that's falling. In the distance, the solar fixtures glinting with metallic textures. I breathed fresh air and started thinking about grabbing breakfast. We're all stuck in illusions, so much confusion keeping us trapped in the mind. With all these illusions, all this confusion, contusion snapping your spine. But all this illusion, of course we're confused when we find that it's actually divine. And using illusion, we confuse them and sign a new pact anytime. I spend the morning counting my blessings and fortune as I climb around gathering fruit and berries from the orchard. Still tortured by the awkward dream that had forced its way into my brain the night before with such force. But out on the porch with my fam, we get to planning the day's expansion so we can coordinate our tactic. The kids are hitting school, so I'm asking, what's on the timetable for today? And they're laughing. You know, Dad, it's always the same habits. Geo-ecometrics, arboreal mechanics, anti-grav gymnastics, biomathematics, synchronous telepathics, rap classics, dancing art, gardening, shamanism, environmental enhancement, empathics, sigils and magic. Well, be careful of exams, rules and conformist bullies on the footy team. And they're like, what? So I say, ah, something from a stupid dream. Now take some fruit to eat. And they head off to go sit patiently underneath the school tree. We're all stuck in illusions, so much confusion keeping us trapped in the mind. With all these illusions, all this confusion, contusion snapping your spine. But all this illusion, of course we're confused when we find that it's actually divine. And using illusion, we confuse them and sign a new pact anytime. Meanwhile, I got a few missions. My chosen profession is to prepare telepathic rap commissions. And today, one has come in from dolphins and whales who want a poem about the imminent dangers of cetacean overpopulation. I'm starting to brainstorm rhymes with krill and tail fins while I set about doing my main occupation. It's the same one as everyone else has had since the Grand Awakening. Environmental restoration, ecological landscaping. I'm also checking for today's referendum on the card feed. There's been an argument in Parliament for the last week between the greens, the dark greens and the even darker greens about whether to plant a billion, 3 billion or 5.5 billion trees next week. And as I vote, I remember the nightmare I had where people voted for whichever corporate party would make their wallet more fat. I shake myself out of remembering this horrid trap and send a prayer of thanks to bovine Christ that we ascended beyond that. We're all stuck in illusions, so much confusion keeping us trapped in the mind. With all these illusions, all this confusion, contusion snapping your spine. But all this illusion, of course we're confused when we find that it's actually divine. And using illusion, we confuse them and sign a new pact anytime.